Dems eye GOP rep's seat after sexual harassment allegations. Democrats have their eyes on the swing district held by Representative Pat Meehan, R, as the embattled lawmaker struggles to respond to sexual harassment allegations ahead of the 2018 midterms. Meehan, once a member of the House Ethics Committee, now faces an ethics investigation of his own after the New York Times disclosed that he used taxpayer money to settle a sexual harassment complaint levied against him by a former aide. Meehan has denied the harassment charges and is still running for re-election. But Meehan has hardly put the issue to rest with interviews claiming he and his much younger aide are soulmates and admitting that he lashed out when he found out she had a boyfriend. Meehan could have faced a difficult re-election even without the harassment allegations. Hillary Clinton won his district during the 2016 presidential election. The Pennsylvania Supreme Court is forcing lawmakers to redraw the congressional map, a prospect that could hurt Meehan's chances. The accusations have only compounded those concerns, casting doubt on both Meehan's political future and Republicans' ability to hold the seat. Meehan, in my humble judgment, was not likely to lose re-election even given the Democratic wave, said Terry Medina, a political science professor from Franklin and Marshall College in Lancaster. Now, if he runs and the district lines says the same, all bets are off. Meehan broke his silence this week in a series of interviews that saw him both issue a denial and confirm significant portions of the Times's initial story. Meehan told the Philadelphia Inquirer that he acted selfishly when he found out the aide was dating someone else, admitting that he developed an affection for her. And he said that he told the aide, "I was a happily married man and I was not interested in a relationship, particularly not any sexual relationship, but we were soulmates." Meehan blamed lashing out at the staffer about her new romantic partner on the stress surrounding his vote on the GOP plan to repeal Obamacare, which occurred around the same time. Meehan went on to say that he felt that the aide had invited him to share his feelings. Republicans in Congress have called for further investigation by the Ethics Committee, expressing concern about the substance of the allegations while not calling for Meehan to quit outright. House Speaker Paul Ryan, Wisconsin, has called on Meehan to pay back taxpayers for the settlement, and his office told The Hill in a statement that any further action or comment will come pending a full and prompt investigation by the Ethics Committee. Source: TheHill.com.